The world is in a crisis.
Yeah, it's that Kayla's changed voices three times this season. But also, there's something worse.
It happened because some Chinese man decided to drink nasty-ass beer.
That is definitely not how it happened. It happened because of travel, and people caught on cruise ships, and...
Shut the hell up, Akira. We're just here to talk about the current pandemic. The coronavirus pandemic.
How about leaving it to someone who actually can say the word coronavirus?
But it's called Ivona Eric's Era Gang. I-V-O-N-A-E-R-I-C.
Alright, you stupid fucking horse. Start the set.
By the way, there are 10 people in the Era Gang. We have met the CDC's requirements.
We have an excuse to not deal with the angry blue people now.
Hello, I'm Akira Catalin-Shevlin. We need to talk about this crisis. The world is in the middle of a huge crisis known as COVID-19, or coronavirus, or in the words of Microsoft Sam, coronavirus. There are ways to curtail this, however. Wash your damn hands. And do it thoroughly. In addition, you need to call your doctor if you feel that you show symptoms. List your travel history. We, for one, have a lot. And cover your cough. You can also consider isolating yourself. Robosoft 5 has already separated us into two-person rooms. Amethyst enjoys me more than Kayla.
But remember, we'll get through this. We survived the swine flu, Ebola, Zika, and the Video Kid 782 taking 15 months to upload the first episode of Season 2. 81,000 have already recovered. We shall all stay safe. Swah. Now, if you'll excuse me. Me and Scotty are gonna practice social distancing in my legendary rafflecopter. We do it all year anyway.